Hi again. Okay, we are going to be talking today about a very important subject. Okay, we're going to call it, are you closer to your step-parent, either mother or stepfather? Well, let's see that that's the case. And your biological parent has not really been there for you. What to do? How to choose who walks you the aisle? Or who is going to represent you in the invitation? Or who you're going to tell your friend is paying for the wedding? Right? That's an important question. Okay, we're going to address one of them today. And it's, what do you do for the aisle? Let's say your stepfather has been there, has raised you, and your biological father hasn't been there much, but you still have a kind of relationship if you are inviting him to the wedding. Many will say that it's easy. Choose your stepfather, walk with him. Your biological daddy should learn his lesson. He was not there for you. Well, I don't agree. And I have to say that, I'm not a psychologist, I have to say that, but I will have to say, in my experience with all these years and being a mother myself, that it will be very hurtful for the biological father. And actually, I will say little about you, you know, because you have to be bigger than that. So my suggestion is to talk to your stepdad, explain to him how wonderful he's been there for you and how appreciative you are about his being a father. However, you don't want to hurt your real father, and you want the future kids you're gonna have to know that your actual father was there. It's a good sample to give, you know? So walk with both of them. Today, etiquette is very open. It's really what you wanted to. But do the right thing. Do the thing that is from your heart, and know what your friends or the TV tells you to do, but what is really in your heart. So I hope you listen to this advice and that it helps you. By the way, the next ones are coming up, so if this is not the answer for your question, please look me up in the next episode and I'm sure you'll find it. Thank you, and I'll see you there.